Hey, this is Lee Morris with Fstoppers, and today I wanted to quickly talk to you about my most hated piece of photographic equipment, and I'm forced to use it at every wedding that I shoot. It is the PC sync cord. I have no clue how this thing became the industry standard, but it's the most unreliable piece of equipment that I own, and I know every professional photographer out there absolutely hates this thing. One improvement to the standard PC sync cord is the Nikon screw lock cord. If you go to B&H and type that in, this cord will come up, and it actually screws into the camera or the flash and makes things a little bit more reliable, but it's still not great. I have such a problem getting it to actually screw in, and I can never do it in a short amount of time, so I hate that as well. Everybody knows that Pocket Wizard is currently the industry standard for wireless triggers, and they were smart enough not to use the PC sync. They use 1/8 mono headphone jacks, and these things work great. They just snap in, they're reliable, they work every time. But the other end has to be a PC sync if I want to trigger these Pocket Wizards with my flash or my camera. I'd like to make the argument that both Nikon and Canon should start introducing 1/8 mono headphone jacks into every camera and flash they make from now on. What do you guys think?
All we know, there's too much left to guess. That's better, I won't care how that goes. That's it, the way these tongues are twisted. It's good in us. All we know, there's too much left to taste. That's better.